Hey everybody, back at PRI, day number two, which is Friday here in Indianapolis, and walking around. Today is way more busy than yesterday was. A lot of people are only took Friday off from work, so they're showing up today, but right now we're over in the Dynacom booth. You saw we were on the Hub Dyno last year, or this year, with the race car, and you've seen the GTO on our own dyno. Allison is here, and Allison's gonna tell us something very new. Now you're bringing something new to the market here. What is this?
You know that, right? We always have amazing things here. So this is our AIC, which stands for Automated Injector Characterization Machine. So it's basically the next evolution in injector machines. It's not your grandfather's injector machine. It's not graduated cylinders. It's all automated. You can actually plug in different ECUs to test different, you know, injector drivers, go with different injectors, obviously. So this one loads 24 injectors. You can do 4 at a time. And then you can do 2 of the atomizers at a time, or the larger injectors.
Well, this is a pretty cool system you have here. How long until you're gonna have these ready to ship?
These will be ready the second quarter of 2022.
Okay. And price point will be coming out later in 2022?
We've got a 4 injector, well, 4 to 8 injector, which doesn't rotate the carousel, which will be under 10,000. This one for 24 injectors is 14,500. And then we have an OEM version, which is basically more fuel pumps and more throughput and some different things. And now that's in the 28,000 to 30,000 range. So.
Awesome. Well, this is super cool. And you guys are definitely branching out from dynos into this and just bringing everything performance that you can. This is awesome.
Exactly. Thanks, Ryan.
Hey, thank you. Over here in the ProMax booth, cylinder heads and such that they make, we use a ton of these at Paradigm Automotive in the shop. And they have a new head here that we've got to show you guys. It is a LS3 port, but it's meant for small bores. So take a look at this. This head right here, they have a 208 intake valve on there, and they have 2 different exhaust valve options where they can put the smaller exhaust valve on there and it will fit on a factory 5.3 bore. But square ports, 347 CFM. Now, they took a 5.3 liter, they bored it out almost 100 over, and made it a 5.7, basically a iron block LS1. They put these heads on there and made 605 horsepower, naturally aspirated with a cam and intake. So these are some pretty amazing items, and I want to come around here and show you guys the rest of it. If you're looking for a really budget-minded head for your streetcar, check these out. We can also get them for at our shop. So over in the 2000s area, that's all the aisles here at PRI, we are at the Zamp Racing Products. They make a lot of safety equipment. That's actually the helmet and head and neck system I had when I rolled the car back in 2019. Dave is here, and they have a new product they're bringing. It's a 20 series suit, and really good price point, really good quality. Dave, tell us a little bit about that.
How are you going? Thank you. So our suit is gonna be a 9-layer suit. It's gonna be SFI 20. Something unique we kind of did do it is we put a couple of loops with snaps on the back here. So what you can do is you can actually sync the loops to the back of your pants, so it gives it a little bit of a connection in the rear. So when you're bending over or anything, you're not gonna expose your skin in the back area kind of thing. Something new in the industry. Price point wise, we're looking at $600 retail for the jacket and $550 for the pants. We just are in the process of certifying. We've already certified part of it, and we're just finishing up. It should be available in about 3 months, and available in sizes extra small through 4X.
That's awesome. And on the pants, what kind of a clasp and enclosure does it have there? Is it a Velcro deal, or?
It's gonna have the snap and zipper.
Snap and zipper, so no Velcro wearing out or anything like that.
And then you have the little loops, like right here, is where you connect to the jacket in the back snaps. And it's easy to do just by yourself wearing it too. We've tried it several different ways.
That's awesome. Guys, check out Zamp. They have not only helmets and head and neck systems, they've got their safety suits. They also have gloves, shoes, everything to keep you safe in your car, whether it's road race, drag race, or anything in between. Give them a check, link below. So took a little jaunt over back underneath the road, went over to the Lucas Oil Stadium. Same place we were at last night for the happy hour we talked about at the end of the day. But the cool thing that they have here is we're walking out where Indianapolis Colts play. Pretty cool. Walking on what would technically be the field. They have all of the trailers over here. So you can take a look at enclosed trailers, toters, stackers, everything like that. So let's go take a peek at some new trailers and see what's coming out and what's fresh and all the cool stuff that they got. In the front of this trailer, great place to be, you know, working on some stuff and everything. But someone farted up here, and I highly recommend not coming up. So this is a another Injector trailer. I see a lot of these Injectors that are down here. This one's from RPM Trailer Sales. The double opening doors over there, so you can like put your four-wheeler or golf cart through the side. I really like that. That is a cool idea because we all put them in there up front, and we know that it's, you know, narrower putting it into the side. So if we can do that, it saves a whole bunch of room. So some of these trailers are looking pretty darn cool there. We're walking over by Phil's Trailer Sales. Let's see if we can have a look at everything over here. So walking into this trailer over for Phil's Trailer Sales, this is a about 32 foot stacker. It's like exactly what I would want for our own trailer, so maybe I'll talk to them. But man, this is sweet. Full stereo already up in here. It's got speakers up in the roof. You've got a DVD touchscreen, subwoofer, all of the workspace that you can want. You can pull it on the other side for your generator, ladder to go upstairs for more storage. Ramps for loading, plumbed for air. I believe this is a 6,000 pound, there you go, 6,000 pound hoist. Then on the outside of here, have your awning, lights, you've got speakers. Look at that, speakers even got green in them. So it's already good for the car. So we'll just take this one home on the plane, right? All right, so we just talked to some of the Phil's guys over there, and they're pretty okay guys. So got some pricing on some trailers, some updates and things like that, how far out some of them are. Right now, we're gonna head back over to the main halls because something that people don't see all the time or don't talk about for PRI is there's a lot of classes that go on for teaching, continued education and such. So we've gone to some with Darren Morgan. We've gone to some business building classes and some content creation classes and such like that. So I'm heading back over. We've got another like 2-hour class to go hit, and that'll probably take us to the end of the day. We got a little bit of a walk, and I guess this is a great time for me to start losing that weight for getting back in the car. Okay, so we are done with day number 2 for PRI. The classes were amazing. As always, I got a couple more tomorrow that we're gonna go to for ending. Have to go look at some fluid stuff on there, looking for a oil primer for the Hemi car, so we can kind of prime the oil system before we fire it up and such. So just trying to figure out some of those things tomorrow to finalize everything. Right now it is raining in Indy, and they're actually expecting thunderstorms tonight, so that's gonna be kind of interesting. But we're gonna go ahead. I got my rain stuff on, either grab a scooter or a have to walk it, but gonna head back to the hotel, get this edited, and get it all up for you guys. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it a bunch. Like and subscribe, all that stuff. Do the hokey pokey with your right hand in and right hand out, all that. And until next time, guys, be safe out there.